bit sorted. How did you end up with two microphones, Thomas? Good. Right. Not going to name any names, but it was wrong. Right. So, we've now got an actor we met at the Glory a few weeks ago. Lovely gentleman. But I had to kind of file under the little bracket of trouble. You know when you're just like, there's something here and I can just see it. There's just that little glint and you're just like, I'm watching. So just keep a wink out for it. Please welcome to the stage the gorgeous creature that is David Hawkins!
Hey there, cute, put on your dancing boots. Come dance with me. Come dance with me. What an evening for such looks and cold. Pretty face, I know a swinging place. Come on and dance with me. Romance with me on a crowded floor. And while the rhythm swings, what lovely things I'll be saying. For what is dancing, making love set to music, playing when the band begins to leave the stand and folks start to roll as we go home, cheek to cheek we'll be. Come on and come fly with me. Let's fly away. If you can use some exotic foods, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Lima Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear those angels cheer, 'cause we're together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and the beat the birds to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon. They say, come fly with me. Come on, come dance with me. Come on, fly.
The maniples, that's what it is. That's okay. I was told in the last audition that I should dress up a little bit. So I got a little bit of French. I've been told I'm good at French. Got to loosen up a little bit. It's a cummerbund, not a girdle. I had a week off last week and I had too much to drink, so I've got to be really careful. I don't shoot one of the judges with my little studs. I'm a bit of a stud, you know. I can be. And I've been out in the bar, I've had a few cocktails. Damn this stutter. It reminds me of the last time I had a couple of cocktails, I ended up looking down at a dog. Oh! And I didn't mean you, my dear. Not a good idea to insult the judges. Oh, I need a rest after that. So Keyboards move around here. Oh. Okay. So you're going to help me out in the next song, because I can't do it on my own.
Aww.
I need a bit of loving.
Yeah.
Go on, hit it, DJ. Your time to shine, audience. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At last, when love is arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. Good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stay. There's nothing else to compare. The thrill of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. But if you feel like I feel, let me know that it's true. You're just too good to be true.
What is in that? What? Are you ready? Oh, I got the munchies. Are you ready?
I need you, baby. Don't want the lonely nights. I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say. Ooh, pretty baby. Don't bring me down, I pray. Oh, pretty baby. Now that I've found you, stay. Let me love you, baby. Let me love you. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. That long like a lick. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Baby, trust in me when I say, ooh, pretty baby, don't bring me down, I pray, oh, pretty baby, now that I've found you, stay, let me love you, baby, let me love you.
Judges, I've got no idea what's happening. Who are we going to? Oh, Kim.
Oh, David. That's me. You do make me laugh. You do. God, I mean.
You make me cough.
I don't know how to reply to that, but. You know, watching you, I, you know, first of all, we never have had a crooner in the competition, so you know, you get a star for that.
Thank you.
You know what? When you come on stage, you have so much fun, and because you're having fun, we're having fun, and that's really important. You are cheeky. You're cheesy as hell. But it's a good cheese.
I can get a spray for it.
Good cheese. You have so much energy. You're a good mover. And you know what? You know what's really... I know. I'm going to lick your ass now. And you know, not literally. I'm a lesbian. But anyway... Well, you never know. I could explain. Anyway... But you know what I really love about you as well is, like, you know, so many times we always give acts feedback and they never give a shit, but you actually gave a shit, and so thank you for that. And
thank
I think
you.
You know, you look great. The shoes, has everyone seen the shoes? Those are really cool. So you get you get another star for, like, appearance tonight. I love you. I think you're funny. I think you're adorable. And, you know, thank you very much for entertaining me.
Yay! Thank you, Kim. Stuart.
You're the bad cop, aren't you?
No, I love you.
Thank you.
I love you so much. You are trouble, yes. You do have that glint in your eye and you're very cheeky. Your act could be deemed as dated and old, but you totally sell it to a modern audience. Yay! Where your own personality. I love swing, it's great, but a lot of people may not be into it so much, but the way that you are is great. And to have a line, it's a cummerbund, not a girdle, just made me wet my pants. So hard.
It doubles up, actually.
Don't ever lose your cheekiness. I absolutely love it, and it works great for your act. You've got a wonderful voice as well. It's very full, very round, very warm, very sexy. And we just love it, and your charm is gorgeous. And I would love to see you on a big stage in a big house rocking the whole auditorium. I would absolutely love to see you up there. So well done.
Thank
and just
much.
Don't ever stop, and I would love to go out drinking with you, because I think you'd be so much fun.
Thank you, judges. Everyone, please give it up for David Hawkins. Oh, right. I don't know if this is wanted, but I'm going to leave the mic in it, and then you can clear it if you don't.